आफ्टरनून गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास फोर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर सोशल साइंस नोटबुक चैप्टर 8 पेज नंबर 61 एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस डी एक्सरसाइज आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट इज सॉइल क्वेश्चन मार्क, व्हाट इज इट कंपोज ऑफ, जो सॉइल है व्हाट इज सॉइल एंड इट इज व्हाट इट इज कंपोज composed of, वो किससे बनी है। सो आंसर इज द अपरमोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ सरफेस इज कॉल्ड सॉइल, डिफरेंट रॉक्स आर मेड ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ मिनरल्स एंड केमिकल्स। जो सॉइल है इट इज द अपरमोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ सरफेस एंड इट इज मेड अप ऑफ रॉक्स एंड डिफरेंट रॉक्स आर मेड अप ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ मिनरल्स एंड केमिकल्स। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, explain the process of soil formation full stop, you have to explain the process of soil formation. So the answer is factors like wind, moisture, heat, plants and animals break down rocks into smaller parts, the heat of the sun and rain crack rocks and strong winds and running water change them into sand and slit. So this is the answer number 2. Now answer number 3, you will write like this answer number 3 in your first question. Question is, write 3 points each on alluvial, black and laterite soil. You have to write 3 features of the all 3 soils, which is alluvium, black and laterite soil. So you will write like this, answer number 3, first alluvial, then its features, first point, it is the most fertile soil found in India, full stop. Second point, suitable for cultivating rice, wheat, sugarcane, etc. Third point, it is found in the northern and coastal plains, full stop. Now you will write second, black features, its features, it is formed by breaking up of rocks made from lava. Second point, it can hold a large amount of moisture for a long time, full stop. Point 3, it is suitable for growing cotton, sugarcane, wheat and millets. Now you will write third, laterite soil, then its features. First, this soil is soil used for making bricks. This is the soil which is used for making bricks. Second, by adding manure, this soil can be used to grow tea, coffee, etc. Now point 3, it is found in parts of Karnataka, Kerala, etc. Now see question number 4, which is question number 4. List some causes of soil erosion. You have to list some causes of soil erosion. So answer is, soil erosion occurs due to excessive cutting down of trees and overgrazing of land by animals. Soil erosion kab occur hota hai? When the excessive cutting means bahut zyada cutting down trees hoti hai and overgrazing of land by animals. Animals jab घास को बहुत ज़्यादा खा जाते हैं, as this exposes the soil to wind and rain. Now question number 5, how can soil be conserved? So the answer is, the following steps can be taken to prevent soil erosion are, first point, reduce cutting down of trees, second point, plant more trees, third, prevent overgrazing of land. So this is your question number 8, question answers. Do it in your notebook with the help of planner, which is given in your school app. एंड कंप्लीट दिस चैप्टर इन योर नोटबुक. थैंक यू.